As a recent high school graduate, the things I was looking for in a college were the ways they would help me grow as a person.
The most important aspect in looking for a college is the personal feel and the one-on-one attention that you get.
When I was looking for colleges after, you know, deciding to transfer, I lean more towards Eureka because Eureka has a lot more opportunities than a lot of other colleges do.
As a new Eureka college student, I was worried about making new friends and attending classes, time management stuff.
I'm the first in my family to go to college. I'm a first generation student, so I didn't know the questions to ask, who to ask.
Transferring in, you know, you're coming to those, you're junior, meeting other juniors that you don't really know. So that kind of worried me, is meeting people that were actually my age and, you know, making a friend group, but it was so easy to do, a lot easier than most people would make it out to be at larger colleges.
One of the things that I think is going to be the most exciting thing for new students is right off the bat, they're going to be acclimated to the many different things we have to offer here. We think we should get them psyched up and excited the minute they walk through the door.
The things I liked about Welcome Week here were, I love seeing how enthusiastic many of the returning students were about Eureka. That was something that I really loved seeing.
My favorite part about Welcome Week was all the activities. You know, you couldn't take a walk outside and not have something going on.
They got a taco truck, a video game truck. They just got a whole bunch of stuff to make the Welcome Week a lot more enjoyable.
You can go out for different bonfires and sign up for different organizations that you're interested in. But we also want to make sure that you have all the resources that you need to be prepared for that first day of class.
I really feel like I put myself out there just through like the comments and just sitting by myself. They came up to me because they recognized me from the first generation program. And they're like, hey, I remember you. Like, why are you sitting by yourself? You want to sit with us?
The first week I was really cool with the soccer guys, and you know, a lot of them, they were really involved around campus and they really showed me the way around Eureka.
College is becoming more and more expensive as time goes on. It is really in the best interest of that student to ask themselves, am I going to be able to get the career that I'm looking for to be able to repay this investment that I have? And given the fact that we have such a high placement rate, again at a 98% rate, I think that the answer to that is yes. Yes, it is going to be a good return on your investment.
College is a big commitment. As you consider your options, be mindful that here at Eureka College, you will have a one-on-one, personalized interaction with all faculty, staff, and students. You'll have the opportunity to be the president of your class if you so choose, or you can just hide back in the background. There is an option for you here at Eureka College.
I chose Eureka because I didn't want to be just another number. Like, I didn't want to just be, hey, you answer the question, you know? Like, I wanted to be Kiara Taylor, and I wanted that personable, genuine relationship with my professors. And I feel like here at Eureka, I get that.
The ability for one-on-one communication, smaller classroom size, more interaction with your professors, and again, at a smaller liberal arts school, we can offer that as opposed to a larger school where you may not have that access to your professors as before.
To anyone considering going to Eureka, I definitely recommend it. You know everyone, you know all the students and all the faculty, and you get more one-on-one time with professors.
Really consider applying. It is a great community, and it being involved in that community really helps you out. And so if you can come to Eureka, I encourage you strongly to.
Welcome to Eureka College. Don't forget to stop by Office Student Life, check in with your faculty, and experience some of those great athletic events.
I want to welcome you to Eureka, and the best years of your life are going to begin here.
Welcome to Eureka. I really hope to see you on this campus.
I hope you enjoy your experience, and make sure you ask lots of questions, because our job is to provide you with the answers.